I'm still fine. I spend every day out of the